always know how he's going to use us to heal, but God's business is healing. And so he gives us the power and the tools to heal through medical science, but also through faith. And so, for example, a few days ago, there was a home visit for a man that was just debilitated with severe back pain. He had a herniated disc. He couldn't move. He couldn't leave his house. And so one of our PAs went over and gave him a Medrol dose pack. The next day, we went to visit him, and I didn't even know it was the same guy because he was up, he was moving around. I was like, is this the guy with the severe back pain? Because I asked him, I said, how's your back pain? He said, it's 2 out of 10 severity pain, and it was 10 out of 10 the day before. And he was, you know, smiling up, moving around, saying he felt much better. And so I wasn't exactly sure whether it was the Medrol dose pack that helped him or the prayer, but why does it really even matter? Because healing is all God's business, and however he's going to do it, then we're surrendered to be used by him. And so praise the Lord for that testimony.